temido a Zion were high. And ere the present years were sought out, forever the inventions of them that nailed sin were turned before they were sealed that have gathered faith for a treasure. That's right. So the elect of these people were chosen from the foundations of the earth, man. From the foundations of the world.
Oh my gosh, the lion.
The elect.
No, he told me that the lion is going to treat
you. The elect were chosen, man. Okay? The elect were chosen. Okay? Before ever the foundations of the earth were made, the borders of the land called their names. We were chosen through the spirit power of your heart by Shema was shot. So this is nothing of our own volition. This is nothing of our own will. Lord willing, we're part of the elect. The Most High chose us, man. Okay? He said, what? To have gathered faith for a treasure. Because in this time, you got to have faith, man. True faith, man. Faith in your heart by Shema was shot. Okay? And we gathered that for a treasure, man. Because faith is going to get us through these hard times that's coming, man. These dark times that's coming, man. Okay? The troubles, Jacob's trouble. The destruction of this world, man. Okay? And none of this is in vain, man. So if you were set up to come out here and preach this word, this is something you should, hey, the water you how about Shemi, I was shy, man. Should you say, many are called, but few are chosen. Lord willing, we chosen, as well as called. Okay? As well as called, man. Then did I consider these things, and they were all made through me. Then did I consider these things, they all were made through me alone, and through none other. By me also, they shall be ended, and by none other. So, the Most High didn't have, help doing, creating all of these things, man. Choosing the elect. He didn't have no other God sitting up there in heaven, like, oh, choose him. Buddha wasn't up there. Hare Krishna wasn't up there. Treasury Borgia wasn't up there talking about, hey, choose him, man. The Most High did all these things by himself, man. He created Yahweh Shai, and Yahweh Shai created us, man. All by the commandments of the Heavenly Father, Yahweh, man. Okay? Then Antion said, what shall be the end? What shall be the parting and sum of time? And when shall be the end of the first and the beginning of it that followeth? He said unto me, Abraham unto Isaac, with Jacob and Edom, Esau was born of him. Jacob handheld Pharaoh, the hill of Esau. For Esau is the end of the world, Jacob is the beginning of it that followed. That's right, because that was symbolic. When Jacob had Esau's hill, it was symbolic. Jacob had Esau's hill, it was symbolic of us pulling him down, man. The Most High is going to use Jacob to pull down Esau, man. Okay? The Most High is going to use Jacob, Israel, his people, to pull down Esau, man. So it was him, man. Again, Esau is the end of the world. Esau is going to be ruling at the end of the world. Okay, what he is today. Modern day, so-called Caucasian, so-called white people, the Edomites are not white, they're red. Okay? And the Edomites are Bible school stuff, man. They're Edom. And they're in a power system right now. Even if they don't want to admit it to you, they're walking in their pride, man. They're walking in the pride of their lust. Okay? That's why you have something called so-called white supremacy, which is really Edomite supremacy, man. Okay? Which they think that they're above everybody else. And when you start speaking against that, and you let them know that the children of Israel, we're above them and everybody else on the earth, it's a problem, man. Then you want to try to talk about race, man. But it's not about race. It's about your nationality, man. If you're an Israelite, you're an Israelite. If you're a heathen, you're a heathen. Get over it. Simple, man. You can't change it, man. And the Israelites come in multi different colors, man. Multi different colors. Not just so-called brown, what you call black. Okay? Not the so-called tan, light brown, what you call light skin.
people, we're spread out all over. Why? Because that was a curse that was set on our people, man. Okay? But the Most High is about to do what? Amos 9 and 8.
Up, looking at us in bewilderment, man. Okay? You're not gonna
gonna be walking with Becky here across the street. Oh, I love you, Susie. Oh, I love you, Johnny. There's not gonna be none of that, man. And that day, you're gonna be torn to pieces, man. So those days have to be shortened, and we gotta get out of here, man. Baby place can't go on another 10, 30 years. It can't do that, man. Because nobody's gonna be left to be saved, man. So the Most High speed up his time so he can send his son back, man, and come get his people, man. And he's doing that, man. Okay? And again, it's all about the elect saved, man. Got an elect out here, man. Okay? Yahweh Yahshua has an elect that's already numbered, man. 144,000 men, okay? 12,000 men from each tribe of Israel, each of the 12 tribes of Israel, and then a mixed multitude of men, women, and children, man, from all over the earth, out of all kindreds and nations and tongues, man. But they all go back to Israel, man. Isaiah 65:9, and I will bring forth a seed out of Jacob and out of Judah, an inheritor of my mountains, and mine elect shall inherit it, and my servant shall dwell there. Who are the servants of the Lord? Israelites, man. Who the elect? Israelites, man. Okay? The Most High said we're going to inherit that, man. It says, and I will bring forth the seed out of Jacob and out of Judah, an inheritor, that's Yahweh Shai, of my mountains, and mine elect shall inherit it, and my servants shall dwell there. Isaiah 65:22. They shall not build another. Let me go to this. Isaiah 65:18. But be ye glad and rejoice forever in that which I create, for behold, I create Jerusalem of rejoicing and her people of joy. Because Jerusalem is a people before it's a place. Okay? And I will rejoice in Jerusalem and joy in my people. Who the Lord's people? The Israelites, man. And the voice of weeping shall be no more heard in her, nor the voice of crying. So when we get in the kingdom, hey, like the brothers, we always say, this is by Yahweh Shemal Shai, hey, we're going to live forever, man. Okay? We're not going to know what pain is. We're not going to suffer. Okay? We're not going to know what pain is. We're not going to suffer. We're not going to cry. There shall be no more events, an infant of days, nor old men that have not fulfilled his days. For the child shall die 100 years old, but the sinner being 100 years old shall be accursed. Okay? So we're not gonna die no more. Ain't gonna be no infinite days, man. We're gonna live forever, man. Okay? The most you can live down here is 120 years, if that, man. Really 80. Okay? But a sinner, if he live 100 years like Jacob Rothschild, David Rockefeller, they up in their late 90s, man. They hitting 100, man. But they are cursed, man. Okay? And they shall build houses and inhabit them, and they shall plant vineyards and eat the fruit of them. So like in the curses, we was going to build these things and not inhabit them. We were going to plant vineyards and not eat the fruit of them. But in the kingdom, that's what we're going to do. We're going to inhabit those places, man. And who's going to build our walls? The heathen nations, man. Okay? They shall not build and another inhabit it. They shall not plant and another eat. For as the days of the tree are the days of my people, and mine elect shall long enjoy the work of their hand. Because the elect helped Yahweh Shai build all of this, man. The elect, please, Yahweh Shai, help me help you build all of this. The whole earth, okay? The whole universe, the so-called universe, man. We did that with Yahweh Shai, man. And so we're going to enjoy the fruits of our hands, man. We're going to enjoy it, man. The white man didn't create none of this. He says a big bang and confusion did it. Well, that's a lie, man. Okay? Impossible to deceive the elect. Like one of the, like the brother Captain Karat said in our main camp, he said, and it don't matter how fine a woman is or your children or nothing, no one, if you're part of the elect, none of that's gonna draw you out of the truth, man. None of that's gonna draw you out of the truth if you're part of the elect. Okay? Angels and shall gather together his elect from the four winds, from the uttermost parts of the earth to the uttermost parts of heaven, man. So the angels gonna gather us up in those chariots, man. We're gonna get beamed up in them chariots, man. Okay? We're gonna get beamed up into those chariots, okay? So it says, how about Gmshawaii Shai? Cause that's how the Most High sent his son back, man. The same way he looked. Let me get that. This is X 1 and 10. And while they looked steadfastly toward heaven, as he went up, behold, two men stood by them in white apparel. These are angels. Which also said, ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up into the heavens? This same Yahweh Shai, which is taken up from you into heaven, shall come in like manner, as ye have seen him go into heaven. Then returned they unto Jerusalem, and from the mountain, and from the mount called Olive, which is from Jerusalem, a Sabbath day journey. Okay, so the same way the Most High left, same way his son left, Yahweh Shai left, which is through the chariots, man. It's the same way he coming back, man. That's why the Lord said, what? Look ye up to heaven, man, for your salvation is near, man. Why? Because that's, when we look through the east, man, because that's the way he coming from, man. Him and the rest of the chariots, man. Okay? Okay. Luke chapter 18, verse 6. And the Lord said, hear what the unjust judge said. It shall not the Most High avenge his own elect, which cry day and night unto him, though he bear long with them? That's right, man. The Most High is here. Is the elect, we cry to the Most High all the time.
Alright, so, again, this is about the elect.
Because the elect don't get it and they don't understand it, man. Okay? The elect don't get it and they don't understand it. Psalms 73 and 1. Truly the Most High is good to Israel, even to such that are of a clean heart. Okay, so the Most High is good unto Israel, man. That's why he's saving the elect, man. That's why he's saving a remnant out of his people, man. The Most High, Yahweh Bashimah Mashiach, is good to Israel, man. Not to these other nations, man. But as for me, my feet were weary. But as for me, my feet were almost gone, and steps had well nigh slipped. For I was envious at the foolish when I saw the prosperity of the wicked. So when you see these people out here, whether they're the wicked of our people or the wicked Esau, you know, you see their prosperity, you think, oh man, nothing's gonna happen to them, man. They're doing all this wickedness and they're winning. Well, that's their consolation prize, man, okay? It says, for I was envious at the foolish when I saw the prosperity of the wicked. And a lot of our people are like that, man. They're envious at the wicked, so they do the thing that the wicked do, thinking that that's the way to make it happen. Because they're being wicked and they're still prospering in this world. For I was, and this is David speaking about Esau, man. For there are no bends in their depth, but their strength is firm, which meaning is nothing cuts them down early, man. Okay, they live in full lives, man. Okay? It says, they are not in trouble as other men. And that's right. When you see a Jake go to court in this society, man, he gets the book thrown at him, man. Esau goes to court, man, he walks right out, man. 9 times out of 10, he's gonna beat the case, man. Okay? They're not in trouble like other men. You don't see a whole swarm of Edomites get shot up. Not even these other nations, man. But when you, all you see is Hispanics and Negroes, man. Okay? They're not in trouble like other men. Esau can speed, can be drunk, and the cops let them go, man. These Edomites, they living good, man. They travel the world, okay? They got endless amounts of money, okay? They're not in debt like the way these people in this side are, man. And so you see them, you'll be envious of that, man. Okay? They are not in trouble as other men, neither are they plagued like other men. Who's in those hospitals, man? Jakes, man. Full of Jakes, man. Okay? Okay? Therefore, pride compasses them about as a chain, and violence covers them as a garment. That's right. The violence that they perpetrate on this earth, they cover them as a garment, man. They can't get rid of it, man. They wear pride like it's a chain, man. Like it's a necklace, man. You see them all day, every day, man. Especially when you come out here with the truth, man. Okay? Their eyes stand out with fatness. They have more than their hearts to wish. That's right, Esau, you got more than your heart to wish, but you still want more, man. You own the earth, you own the world, you own everything in it, but you still want more. You want to chip the people to try to play the Most High. You want to be the Most High, man. You messing with genes, splicing genes, okay? Trying to have babies without fathers, okay? Multiple parents, three and four parents at a time for one child, man. How is that possible, man? But that's because you want to be the Most High. Your eye stands out with fatness. You have more than your heart to wish for, but you want more, man. Okay? They are corrupt and speak wickedly concerning oppression. They speak lofty. They speak proudly when we bring up oppression. When you bring up the transatlantic slave trade, when you bring up the way so-called blacks, Hispanics, Native Americans are living in America because of the poverty, abject poverty that we're in, you can work hard to get out of that. Pull up your bootstraps. Okay? You gotta be more committed. Okay? About oppression, how the white man oppressed us. Oh, that was hundreds of years ago. Get over it. So they speak lofty concerning oppression, man. Okay, they speak wickedly concerning oppression. They're corrupt and speak wickedly concerning oppression. They speak lofty. They set their mouth against the heavens and their tongue walk through the earth. That's right. They set their mouth against the heavens saying the Most High don't exist. The earth was created out of a big bang, confusion, out of chaos, and all this order came out that Most High doesn't exist. That he's gonna rule over his people for eternity. Because if the Edomites, the so-called white man, had it their way, they'd be ruling forever, man. But they're not gonna rule forever, man. Your time is up. You got your bounds that you already reached, and you ain't gonna be able to go past it. Not an inch, not a yard. And it says, and their tongue walked through the earth, all their lies, man. All their lies. They put all their lies into the earth, man. So much so when we bring the truth out, people want to refute it with the lies of the so-called white man. Okay? Therefore, his people return hither, and waters of a full cup are wrung out to them. That's right, they die, they come back. They see the power, man. They die the power, and they back the power, so they think they're going to remain the power. Okay? And they say, how doth the Most High know? And is there knowledge in the Most High? That's right, that's what they say, man. Because they don't believe in the Most High. The Most High is not at all in their thoughts, man. Okay? They think they're doing things by their own might. Okay? Behold, these are the ungodly who prosper in the world, they increase in riches. That's right, they're the ungodly. And even two thirds of Israel, man, you're the ungodly, man. You prosper in the world, then you sell out, you sell your soul, sacrifice people. Do some homosexual activity just to get a couple of FRNs, man. A car or a house, man. Okay? And that's why he's gonna be destroyed, man. And these fucking faggots, man, gonna be destroyed, man. The Lord got a sword death for these homosexuals, man. He's got a sword death for these homosexuals and these lesbians, man. And y'all better enjoy what you got, man. The Lord's about to destroy this place, man. Okay? Behold, these are the ungodly who prosper in the world. They increase in riches. Verily I cleanse my heart in vain and wash my hands in innocence. For all the day long have I been plagued and chastened every morning. That's right, we catching hell every day, man. From the moment we go to sleep to the moment we wake up, the moment we wake up to the moment we go back to sleep. We're plagued by these curses, man. Okay? And this is what David was saying, man. If I say I will speak thus, behold, I should offend against the generation of my children. When I thought to know this, it was too painful for me. Until I went into the sanctuary of the Most High, then understood I their end. That's right. We went to the sanctuary of Yahweh Shemawashai, which is these scriptures, man. And then we understood the end of Esau, man. We understood the end of the wicked of our people. We understood that these wicked people, the wicked, so-called white man, he wasn't going to rule forever. He's going to go into slavery. He's going to pay for all the transgressions that he's perpetrated for the destruction of the earth, okay? That two-thirds of our people was going to be destroyed, okay? Because they don't want, for lack of knowledge, man, okay? Because you see these wicked niggas on TV, drug dealers, gangsters, so-called gangsters, murderers, and they making it. But guess what? We understood they end in the scriptures, man. These homosexuals, these lesbians, these effeminate men. We understood that they have an end, man. They ain't gonna be out here too much longer, man. Okay? Until I went to the sanctuary of the Most High, then understood I their end. Surely thou didst set them in a slippery place. Thou casted them down into destruction. How are they brought into desolation? As in a moment, they are utterly consumed with terror. So in one moment, in the twinkling of an eye, they're gonna be consumed with terror, man. They're gonna go from living a high life, vacationing to Starbucks, hanging out with their women, to dying, to trying to seek shelter. Okay? Okay?
There's something wrong with you. So five guys are going to support?
Yeah. As a dream, when one walks.
They want to be stopped.
How are they brought to desolation as in a moment they are utterly consumed with terrors? As a dream, when one awaketh, so, O Lord, when thou awakest, thou shalt despise their image. That's right. When the Most High, when Yahweh shall come, they're going to despise their image, man. They're going to despise what you saw, man. Where everybody else put him up on a pedestal. He and she is the epitome of beauty, of so-called class. And the Most High is going to bring them down to the lowest state that they are, man, which is base creatures, man. Ain't nothing holy, ain't nothing sacred, ain't sanctimonious about the so-called white man, man. Nothing, man. Two-thirds of the judgment, you're going to suffer too, man. Okay? You don't want to listen hard head, make it soft ass, man. That's okay. Most times we despise them when they come, man. When they come. You know about this? You know where they go? Edomites are finished, man. Hey, Edomites are dead, man. Okay? So, yeah, we're the elite. We're the true elite, man. He said, if it's not going to be them, it's going to be somebody else. That's right. The elect of Israel, man. That's who it's going to be, man. That's what it's about, man. The elect, man. We got a beautiful gift coming to us, so said Yahweh, by Hashem Yahushua. Let me set the camera real quick. Yeah, we got a beautiful gift coming to us. So says Yahweh by Hashem Yahushua, man. Okay? A beautiful gift, man. Okay? So they're gonna be brought down into to destruction, man. Let me get a number for you. Five. Let the saints be joyful and in glory. Let them sing aloud upon their beds. Let the high praises of the Most High be in their mouth, and a two-edged sword in their hand, to execute vengeance upon the evil and punishment upon the people. So we're gonna have a little two-edged sword in our hand, and we're gonna execute vengeance upon the heathen and the people. To bind their kings. Who are the kings? And you might these people right here, the Rothschild, Abraham, Bilderberg. We're going to put them in chains, man. It says, to bind their king with chains and their nobles with fetters of iron, to execute vengeance upon, to execute upon them with judgment, written, this honor have all his saints, praise be the Lord. So we all are saints. Who the saints? The Israelites, man. We all going to get a chance. Put these devils in chains, man. And not just them, because all the nations have an elite that rule over them, man, that know the truth, and that work hand in hand with the elite of Edom, man, which are the so-called Rothschilds, man, starting off, man. Those so-called elite banking families, all right? Okay, they all have somebody ruling over them, man, all right? So we're gonna execute vengeance upon them, man, okay? Go to the Deuteronomy 7:1. Yep. When the Lord thy power shall bring thee into the land whither thou goest to possess it, and have cast out many nations before thee, the Hittite, Slavic. No, that's not what I This is
This is
you Deuteronomy 30. Deuteronomy 30 and 7. And the Lord will put all these curses upon thy enemies and on them that hate thee with persecuted thee. So guess what? All the curses that we're suffering right now, okay? All these nations, starting off with the nation of Edom, they're going to suffer these, man. All of those that hate and persecute us, man. It says, and the Lord thy power will put all these curses upon thy enemies and them that hate thee which persecuted thee, man. Which are all these nations, man. They persecuted us and they hate us, man. Okay? Two-thirds of our people can't see it. They think everybody loves them, man. They don't know that they're living amongst their enemies, man. Okay? Your enemies serve you food. Your enemies loan you money. Your enemies hire you for jobs. But you think they're your friends, man. They ain't your friends, man. These nations, they're our enemies, man. And at one time, they persecuted us. So the Most High is going to persecute them. Okay? And again, this truth is for the elect, man. Yep, again, this truth is for the elect, okay? The elect don't get it. The elect don't understand it. We have broke this down earlier, man, okay? The Most High is going to repay, the Most High is going to repay all those that destroyed us, man. All those that broke us, all those that took our goods, all those that enslaved us. Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai is going to do the same to them, but worse. Jeremiah 30:16. Therefore, all that devoured thee shall be devoured. They're not the so-called white man, woman, and child, and all the rest of these heathen nations devour us. Yes, they have. Therefore, all they that devoured thee shall be devoured. So they're going to be devoured, man. And all thine adversaries, every one of them, shall go into captivity. Who are our adversaries? All the nations round about us are our adversaries, man. Okay? All of them shall go into captivity. They shall spoil thee. Selah. All of them shall go into captivity. And they that spoil thee shall be spoiled. All that pray upon thee will I give for a prey. So all those that pray upon us, the Most High is going to give us for a prey. Okay? The Most High is going to give us for a prey. Right? Kind of a character dudes, man. We don't need that, man. Yahweh Shai don't need it, man. Because he's going to avenge his elect, man. Okay? He's going to avenge his elect, man. Okay? We don't need none of these worldly judges. We don't need none of these worldly people. Yahweh Shai is going to avenge his elect, man. Okay? 1 Timothy 5:21. I charge thee before the Most High and the Lord Yahweh Shai and the elect angels. The elect angels, because we're left our first estate, man. We're in these chains of darkness, which are these bodies, man. Okay? Reserved to the day of judgment, man. Lord willing, Yahweh Shai, have mercy on us and bring us up out of here, man. But it says, and the elect angels that thou observe these things without preferring one before another, doing nothing by partiality. So he's supposed to half-ass this thing, man. He's supposed to do it all the way, man. Full throttle, man. Full throttle, man. Okay? Because again, this is about the elect, man. Okay? Two-thirds gonna get this truth in the kingdom. The elect gonna get it right now, man. Okay? Wouldn't you rather get out of here on the first go-around than have to be die a horrible death and come back and then enjoy it, man? Hey, I'd rather get on the ship the first go around, man. Seeing the beauty, the magnificence of Yahweh Bashi and Yahweh Shai, man. Okay? Second Timothy 2:10. Therefore I endure all things for the elect's sake. Again, this is for the elect, man. That they may also obtain the salvation which is in Yahweh Shai with eternal glory. So we're trying to obtain that which is in Yahweh Shai with eternal glory, man. It says, therefore I endure all things for the elect's sake. Paul said he endured all things for the elect's sake, man. They didn't teach you about the elect in them churches, man. I remember one time I was in the world and I went to them churches, man. This chick, she was a pastor, man. Talking about some she hoped that she's one of the 144,000. Bitch, please, man. The 144,000 is men, man. Better hope to be one of part of the mixed multitude. But that's what they teaching in these churches, man, that women are going to be 144,000. It's just a whole bunch of nonsense, man. But the most, Paul said he didn't do all this for the elect's sake. And we do the same thing in Paul's stead, man. Titus 1:1. Paul, a servant of the Most High, an apostle of Yahweh Shai, according to the faith of the Most High's elect. Because that's who has this faith. That's who has that faith with the mustard seed, and it's going to grow. And it's going to protect them in the times of this coming calamity, man. All right? Faith for mustard seed, man. The elect will have that kind of faith. Paul, a servant of the Most High, an apostle of Yahweh Shai Mashiach, according to the faith of the Most High's elect, and the acknowledgement of the truth, which is after godliness, man. We acknowledging the truth, which is after godliness. See, everything we're saying, this is true, man. There's no lies in here. There's no butter. There's no smooth talk. There's no pillow talk. It's straight up truth, man. No chaser, man. 1 Peter 1:1. Peter, an apostle of Yahweh Shai Mashiach, to the strangers scattered throughout Pontus, Galatia, Cappadocia, Asia, and Bithynia, man. Because Peter was sent to the scattered first, man. Okay? And then Paul took up that office too, man, as well, man. But Peter went to who first? He went to Cornelius, man. Okay? And it's family. All right? So Peter speaking to the scattered. It says, Peter, an apostle of Yahweh Shai, to the strangers scattered throughout Pontus, Galatia, Cappadocia, Asia, and Bithynia, elect according to the foreknowledge of the Most High, the Father, through sanctification of the Spirit, unto obedience and the sprinkling of the blood of Yahweh Shai Mashiach. Grace unto you, peace be multiplied. Again, this is for the elect, man. You don't get mad that these people can't get it. The majority of dicks ain't getting it. It ain't for the majority of the dicks. It's only for the elect, man. Okay? That's what this word is for, man. That's what the Bible was written for. The elect of Israel, man. Okay? See? Lord of the kingdom, man. Hey. It's two-thirds, man. Make them mad. 1 Peter 2:6. Wherefore also it is contained in the scriptures, behold, I lay in Zion a chief cornerstone, which is Yahweh Shai. Okay? The elect precious, and he that believeth on him shall not be confounded. So the elect are going to believe on Yahweh Shai. We're not going to be confounded, man. me I was shy, man. Okay? Okay? So again, this word is for the elect. This word is for the elect, man. Alright? So I'm give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh by Gmshawaii. Double honor to the apostles and the elders, a great millstone for teaching the word, teaching sincerity. Shalom unto my fellow Akim across the four corners of the globe, man. Keep pressing on. Don't give up. Keep pressing on. The elect gonna get it. You're gonna be still praying for the elect, man. Lord willing, we're some of those men. Okay? Stay strong out there. Don't give up, man. We almost out of here, man. How about you now? Shai is about to come save us, man. Okay? Stay strong. Continue pressing on. So again, all praises to Yahweh, Yahweh Shai. All praises to Yahweh, Hashem, Yahweh Shai. Double honor to the apostles and the elders. A great millstone for teaching the word of truth and sincerity. Shalom to my fellow Akim from the four corners of the globe. Keep pushing, keep striving. We're almost out of here. Shalom. Above, death to America.